Sometimes a Viking is born who carries the spark of gods. Raiders, as we call them, is a name that can summon armies. Ruthless, fearless, made for battle. The moment of a Viking's death is chosen by fate. So what use have they of armor or a beer?
The year since Apollyon came. Our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other. Like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn, and then we did something about it. Do something about our people's vermin problem.
Gate down! Burn it down!
Burn that gate down!
Wipe out this vermin! Burn everything!
That gate. Let's burn it!
The food!
Told you.
Come! It's what we came for! Let's find the rest! For our people.
They had stolen their own people. Food. We were there
Die!
To take it back.
Life for our people. Got
the
it.
Raider was right. The food was here.
A vast forest once covered the valley of Valkenheim. We knights cleared that land before the Vikings returned. And when we did, we revealed the ancient ruins of the Warborn clan. Imagine our surprise. Vikings record the exploits of their greatest heroes in stone. The markers remind them of the debt of glory that must be paid to enter Valhalla. To die in battle is one thing. To die a legend is another.
Surrender or die! We will have enough! escape! Ragnar has brought us
our
bounty!
Our people will not go hungry.
Might have been merciful.
Join the Warborn! No need to die!
This is ours now! Guard this! While his Vikings die!
I had come for more than food. I had come for Ragnar.
What's going on out there? You face me. Ha. Come on in, then.
This was what I had come for.
Boy, our own people! Just a whelp. You'll die like the others. Raiders are a lie. You're no different than the rest of us.
Get away.
you die!
Is wrong. You feast while all around you people starve. You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us, or you will become food for crows.
Child, might as well ask me to pick up. We're Vikings.
So that's a no.
Hi.
Valhalla.
You're in charge now. Join us.
We are with you.
They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.
Hi, JP the boss, welcome.
The Warborn grew. Soon, much sooner than I anticipated, only two warlords remained in Valkenheim. The Raider, and a vicious killer named Siv. With many of the Warborn leaders held hostage, conflict was inevitable.
Siv's work.
That's just barbaric.
I've seen you take scalps.
It's different. We'll just wait for your signal then?
Left to go!
Warborn prisoners, I would free them. Vikings in cages. Unacceptable. History.
I know it's you!
I guess that was the signal.
Ugh!
What are you doing among the Warborn?
You talk too much.
I'm the greatest warrior that ever lived!
Civ had numbers, but the Warborn had me.
You think you're better than me? The Warborn are finished!
The old ways of blood stir our people. We were united once more. It was time to free the rest of the Warborn. Stigander.
What took you so long? Finding Vikings you hadn't pissed off.
My thanks, warrior.
Don't disappoint me, Jarl.
Oh! I like you.
Now, it was time to take back our birthright.
The Vikings united, and so quickly. Now they turned their attention to us. I left some of my Blackstones in control of their shipyards at Valkenheim. Stigander, their new Jarl, set out to take them from us.
There are traditions among our people that run deep as stone. Our shields are as versatile as they are strong. Our swords are lethal, simple and ancient design. And a leader who does not lead the charge is no leader at all. We are called Warlords, a name that is earned. We are the shield of our people. And we will not fall.
We would need ships. And I had been out of action for long enough.
Odin's beard.
Invasor! Bellicum Carnite!
These Blackstones had done a poor job of fortifying our defenses. I needed to get that gate open, and fast.
I need to open that gate.
Thank you.
I should get to the ballista.
Damn these archers.
I almost pity those knights. Odin's beard. Those Blackstones had quite a haul.
Come from? Samurai ships, washing up all summer long, full of this chunk. The samurai! They're weak. We outnumber them 10 to 1. And they've had a good year! We're gonna need a fleet.
It was time for a raid.
Hoping for quick spoils and perhaps the glory of victory, the Vikings turned their attention on their neighbors across the sea. The samurai lands were guarded by an ancient sea fort, one that the Vikings believed to be poorly defended.
Apollyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming. The gates of that fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Warborn! Everyone to the gates! Turn!
When those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
They're retreating! Victory in
Get that gate open. Where's the damn gate controls? chain should do it. All we needed to do now was push them back.
You're
in my way!
まだ終わらんぞ。 忌まわしき化け物め。
死ぬのは貴様だ。 That day reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.
You
To reach the great city of the Emperor, the Vikings now faced the Mire. Here, brute force would not suffice. Skill and knowledge would be needed to cross safely. The warborn Valkyrie, Runa, was sent to find a way through.